Camera.
So, tell me a little bit about what's the special, what do you like most about St. Paddy's Day?
Oh, what I like most about St. Paddy's Day is the people, like, kind of like the people that are here in this place right now. They want to be happy, they want to enjoy themselves, they want to wear green, you know, and green is just a symbol for me for being happy, you know, enjoying life. And it's really cool to see people come out, especially in lousy weather. I know it's an excuse to drink.
Well, you know,
a lot of people do. But I like the enthusiasm that, especially the younger people, that they have and want to continue, you know, the old stuff, you know, the old holidays and things like that. St. Patrick's Day is for happiness, you know. Spring is coming, you know, and I'm here in the midst of a whole bunch of young people. There's some older people here. So yeah, that's what I like.
Lots of firemen. A lot of cops.
A lot of firemen. I feel like I'm in Boston. We're down in New York City, in the pubs in New York City, which we've been there on St. Patrick's Day, and it's a lot of fun.
Don't you like Italians, right? Especially Italian girls?
Well, I really love Italian girls. Well, one especially. Because I got one that loves everything about life, so it's really cool. But the green and the white and the orange flag, I guess I'll forever be that. It's what I am.
And you share the green and white and red one.
You do,
yeah.
Salute. Cheers.
Aaron
Dobra. If you ever come down to the Village of Wappingers, though, you really should, not just for St. Patrick's Day, it's a very wide ethnic variety of little places in the village. It's a small little place, Irish, Italian, Spanish. You know, they have a great cafe con leche. They have a wine bar here. They have a champagne bar here. They have local music.
Which is great.
Yeah. It has been resurrected to the point where it's pretty cool down in the Village of Wappingers. A lot of small places people should come and frequent that place. Any of these places. A lot of little places opening up. This place is a nice young person hangout. They have really good wings, I know that. And my son's been here a lot. What is it? The town supervisor used to frequent this place. Not anymore, but I know he's around this area. I'm trying to find Joey Cavicini, congratulate him, because I know a lot of this is inspired by him, and he's so huge on making life happy for people and bringing new life to a lot of the communities. Big up-and-coming guy in the political world. And I know a lot of people don't like politics that much. Joey Cavicini's 24 years old, and he's the town supervisor now. He's the town historian here now. And he's got a lot to bring in future endeavors wherever he goes to. I would love for him to come on and give a little... Maybe I can get him to come on if I can find him. Yeah. But he's the man. Joey Cavicini. You might see him for governor someday. Remember that. He's big into making the places happy, comfortable, and small businesses to survive and thrive. But yet, he's into the history of all of Dutchess County.
I have a question. What do you think about people who try to make trouble for other people who are happy?
Well, those people are are miserable. They lead miserable lives, and I'm very sad for them. If they gave life a chance and appreciated people that are trying to spread happiness and good cheer. And this isn't any way kumbaya. I'm an older dude, but I'm a big believer in happiness for people. And people spend so much wasted time of their life hating things and making trouble for people and bringing other people down. Generally they make things up to bring other people down. They're envious of other people. If you look it up, envy is one of the mortal sins. It's one of the real bad things to have. There's a lot of bad things to have. I say this, life is too short, and life is too short, but the people that bring other people down or want to destroy other people, I have no use for. God love them. Good luck to you. Live in your own little community of people of haters, but I choose positivity. I long ago got rid of negativity in my life, and I will only go towards positivity. It makes me happy. See the smile? Later, dude. Where's your husband? He's gonna come back soon. I am her husband.